Well, D.C.'s Cherry Blossom Festival hit a new record. This year's event drew nearly 1.6 million people to the district, and that exceeds the 2019 festival estimate of 1.5 million visitors. 56% were from out of state, and 44% are from the DMV, and half of those used Metro to get to the festival.